Check 1 2 3 1 2 3. I'm gay.
I'm gay.
Hey, what's going on, guys?
It's our third intro. Just do something. Just this is our intro now. What is going on, guys? We are here with John and Rob. We got a brand new Rocket League episode.
Who are you?
I'm getting good at this now.
Yeah, oh, Mike, he doesn't buy crates, so I need
He doesn't buy crates because he's, like, fighting the man.
Yeah, you remember this. Everyone on my channel better appreciate the fact that I'm not even buying a crate.
Yeah, he wears
or a key, I mean. No, I already have crates. I don't need crates. Get rid of those crates. I already have crates.
He needs a key. So he doesn't want to purchase money. He has crates, but he doesn't want to use his money on the game.
Stop. I only need one, Rob.
But I have so many, dude.
Stop showing off. We know you get more views than me. Oh, I haven't done this in a long time.
And it's the rarity. The rarity.
I'm going to get a mystery decal, and I'm just going to be the winner.
Come on, mystery decal.
Mystery decal, then the video's over.
Ooh.
Ooh. Go.
Never mind.
Exotic wheels. I'm definitely not spectating first, boys.
Are you serious?
I got an import trail. I got Proton import trail.
No, you didn't. You're
yes,
lying.
I did. How can I lie about that? I'll equip it. Well, you can't see it, though. How do I prove this?
I got the octane sheet.
Add me on Snapchat or something. Wait, so what's rare? Am I the king or are you? Oh,
I'm
okay,
the king,
man.
I got the import wheel.
I got an import trail. It was red. This is a good indicator of who is, like, you know, this shows skill a lot. Or lack thereof.
Mike!
Oh,
the turn.
Fuck you.
God, what do you have? Unlimited boost?
Boost can play number one.
I'm lagging, dude. I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
Here comes the ball.
Oh. Rob's going around. Cutting around.
Yeah, not going to happen today, Robbo.
What'd you just call me, Robbo?
Not going to happen today.
Michael, oh, God, it's not going in today, Michael.
Remember the video you made, John, with the little Michael?
No,
I'm getting distracted. I'm getting distracted by John.
You don't deserve anything, Mike.
Yes,
I'm going orange, huh?
The king remains.
John,
no
dude, fucking distracted me. Hey, wait. I just thought of something.
Yeah.
You lose your points when you...
No, you don't.
You don't? Are you sure?
Actually, you might, but that's cool. That makes it even better.
No, it doesn't.
That completely changes our game. We might have just made a broken game without even knowing. We didn't do enough beta testing. So I'm changing to king.
Michael
I'm not
king?
I have no score.
Yes,
I
you do.
It works.
Yes,
it works.
I knew it.
You guys,
it
works. This is actually sick now. All right, this is actually sick now.
This just got hype,
dude,
man.
Dude, seeing 17 minutes on the clock is actually nerve-wracking.
It feels like a hockey game.
Get wrecked.
Are you kidding me? This game is broken. I hate it.
All right, join spectate, bro.
I'm actually getting salty. Oh, Rob is so
easy,
bad.
Boys.
Okay. Don't worry. I got this, Rob.
All right, Mike, here we go. Ready? You want to see fate?
All right, let's see it. Let's see it, John. Let's see it. Come on, boy. There is fate. There is fate, just like I thought.
Yeah. All right.
GG, boys. GG.
I'm the queen now.
You grab yourself a little bench there, boy.
Uh-oh.
Who knows?
That's a dangerous one. Oh, my God. That.
GG.
Because I noticed when we were doing this the other day that the scores kept. So I'm so happy that actually...
Yeah, I'm glad, dude, because I, for a second, just did not believe you. GG, boys. This is too easy.
Was there
lag, Michael?
Doesn't matter. Scored anyways. I only complain if it affects the play.
Rob. We've been working on...
Oh, God. Easy goal.
No.
Whoa,
denial.
The game is broken.
What?
Oh, I missed.
What happened there?
Rob, you need this.
You moved me around by, like, tapping the side of my car. Like, what is this? Am I playing Grand Theft Auto 5?
Got it.
GG boys.
Jesus.
Are you uploading a video or something, John?
Oh, I am.
Yes.
John,
I am. I might be laggy. This whole video
finally
might be laggy.
Finally, a bad upload schedule pays off.
Come on.
This is too easy.
I'm lagging.
The only way I can be beat is on the face-off, because my face-offs are dog shit, dude.
At least you know it.
What is this game?
There we go.
What is this?
All right.
Look at this.
Let me be the king.
This is picture perfect.
No.
Look at that.
My car, it went through my car, dude. Dude, I'm going to try doing my, like, announcing skills. What do I say?
This is the worst. Announce for us.
All right. Let me call this game.
I did.
It looks like Woofles is being very patient with the ball. Oh, and he dangles John Sandman. John Sandman going back a little quick. He's going to have to make a defense maneuver. It is back on Woofles' side. This is actually fun, dude. I could be good at this.
You sound like a douchebag.
Well, why did you stop?
I know. Because I didn't know what to say, and it's. I felt like I was going to say something dumb.
I don't know about this.
That's not good. Put me back in the king spot.
Really? No, that was just a sick-ass shot. Look at that. Boom.
Hey, do you guys remember when you were calling me out for complaining about lag, and then John complains about lag?
I have 200. All right?
Yes,
I
so?
Right.
So?
You're right. You're right. I'm not going to say anything about it. I'm just going to win. No matter what.
Oh, my God. It's always on the face-offs.
Stop.
Oh, stop what? Right. I can't complain? Sorry.
Calm down.
I didn't mean to get so. I'm a little stressed right now.
I know. I can hear it in your voice, man. Are you okay?
Ooh! If that goes in, I'll be fine.
Uh oh. This is nicer.
Stuffed. Stuffed. Stuffed like a. I'll just say pretzel this time, but. I was going to say something much worse.
Go in?
Nah.
Oh, we're not even close.
I know. It's exciting to say that, though.
I want you to say that on, like, every shot. Like.
Holy crap, this might go in.
It looks like it's about to go in.
Guys, this might go in.
Uh-oh, Mike. Looks like he's going to put this one in.
Literally every shot. Uh-oh. Looks like Mike's about to score.
Uh-oh.
Yep.
Oh, no. That one's going to trickle in.
Stuffed. Trickle in.
That one's trickle
what?
Effect. Robert.
Yes. Yes.
Wow.
Oh, you rage quit.
Back on defense. Oh, Mike with the speedy go! This might trickle in, boys!
John is using, like, Screech, the Pokemon move. Oh, no!
Bald.
That was lag, honestly. You're lagging on my screen, too, dude. That 200 ping.
So why don't you just give it to me? Thanks, bud.
Right, sure, dude.
Ooh.
Appreciate
you just filled a little bit of John Roborotica for our fans out there. Well, we've got a very strong face-off by John Sandman. He's known for being very strong and muscular. Looks like the ball is coming around the corner, but Rob is going to play it before John can get there. Well, Rob with a very good chance if he had any kind of skill at all. Another great chance. Oh, and he puts it in because it's easy.
Because of lag, really?
It's easy. Known for their peanut butter and jelly stand, the NeatMike brothers.
I'm actually allergic. Get your facts right, please, announcer.
Can't believe he can hear me right now during such an important game where he's about to get scored on because he fucking sucks!
Dude, this game is broken! I don't understand. I don't understand.
I love that you got scored on for talking to the announcer.
I did, too. That's your plan the whole time. You need to take me out because I'm top dog still. Oh, sorry. Rob hits the ball. He continues to hit the ball. Don't know what John's doing. Camping in the back somewhere. Just like Call of Duty. Oh, and Rob with an easy goal. And he just can't stuff it.
Let's go.
Every girlfriend Rob has ever had is just very used to that. You know, very used to not being able to stuff it well. We're going to see if John... Oh, John cannot stuff it. You know, not going to say anything about that, but I think his wife could fill that spot
this
for me.
Add her fucking Oreos double stuffed.
Yeah, what the hell? Why do you say stuff so much?
I don't know. I just... The word gets stuck in my head, and I, like, have to say it. This is hard. The announcers really deserve a lot of credit for Rocket League. Let's be real.
Do they?
Do you have a secret, like...
With a slight shade?
Yeah, like, what do you have against them?
Do they, though? Like,
but do they? I'm not sure I like them.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Yeah, boys!
All right, John, prepare to get... only win if I'm in king.
You only win in king.
All right, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. After the intermission of Rob taking over the field, we have John Sandman with a little hex decal, neat Mike with what the fuck is that Christmas bullshit going off at the kickoff.
It's not even Christmas, dude.
Mike on his side. What is he going to do with this ball? Probably juggle it like his own. He does every night alone by himself. And there he goes. Puts it in the net.
Just like I do by myself. I've got lots of practice.
Mike going down, straight down the line. Can he make an easy shot? An easy little dipper
tip. You bet your sweet ass I can. Rob, get out of the game.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh, what the? What is this? No,
sorry. Sorry, blame Rob, not me. Sorry, blame Rob, not me.
Respect, Mike.
I'm sorry. I didn't.
Mike
I didn't score.
BM.
I didn't score.
You screwed up.
I didn't score. No.
How to get proper manners growing up. No wonder.
I didn't score. Now I did, but it didn't matter.
You gotta beat Mike, Rob. You have to.
I will.
Because he's like
nobody's gonna beat me. I'm the emperor. Fuck being the captain. I'm the king and the emperor. What? That was going in on my screen.
Can he stop the ball? Yes. He controls it. He brings it up. Nope. Rob instantly stops. This is going to be a goal.
This is such garbage. Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. I told you, game is easy.
You're still behind a little bit. Don't get too cocky.
About the lag. All
right, welcome back to another episode of Dragon Ball Z. Frieza getting the ball there, putting it on his own court. Goku decides to move it up here. Getting ready for that Kamehameha.
Ooh, am I Goku?
Oh my god, everyone, all the civilized people looking down.
Time for the spirit bomb.
Here he goes, praying for the spirit bomb. Frieza coming back for the seventh time. Who knows how many
Where did this Dragon Ball Z even come from?
I don't even know.
The spirit bomb.
I don't give
the
a
spirit
fuck.
Bomb.
Bam. Spirit bomb, man.
Goodbye, Vegeta.
Goku, no.
There's one thing a Saiyan always keeps. His pride.
Oh, dude, this is jokes.
This might be my new favorite mode. This might be better than the default modes.
King of the Hill. This is the King of the Hill, right?
Come on, Rob. That's a salty way to play.
Oh, he's going for the hit.
What is
dirty,
that?
Dirty. What a dirty whore. Rob with a nice little Kenny air dribble. No, he's never learned to do that in his life.
You're getting roasted by the announcer. You're getting roasted. It's fucking with
Mike
his game.
Mike can still, for some reason, hear the announcer, which is
oh,
really
Oh, sorry,
odd.
Sorry, sorry, sorry. I tapped into the secret channels. Frequencies. It doesn't matter. I'm still 300 points ahead, and...
Yo, there's got 6 minutes on this game, Mike.
We took John out of the game. We took John out of the game.
Man, John, if only your score was as high as your ping. Got it.
Ooh, if you guys are tuning in again, we're listening to some very good banter from Woofles and John Sandman. Woofles getting very personal with the insults. Not sure I'm liking it, not sure his community is really going to like it, but we'll see what the response is. Woofles with a very good breakaway. John is just terrible at this game. Oh, never mind, John makes a play at the end. Anyone who's played with Rob knows he plays too aggressive, but will it pay off? That's a real question. Find out next time. Ooh.
Easy. Easy. Oh,
you
Let's
almost
go.
Had a you almost
back.
Had a nasty save. I'm taking John out right here. I might actually delay my goal just because I can take Rob out that way.
What's going on with this?
Oh no, that was a risky push.
See it so much later.
I should have waited, but it was too easy.
Jesus Christ, I missed so many of those like easy
Jesus
goals.
Jesus Christ, I'm Jason Bourne.
It's Jason Bourne.
Pretty.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my God, Mike!
Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne. 3 minutes.
Whoa, I have the lag triangle. Oh my God, they're DDoSing me.
Oh!
Get to know what it feels like,
Oh
Mike.
My God.
How's your 60 ping? My 120's chilling.
They're DDoSing me. Mike. Come on, John. I need you to do well. Score, please. Rob is terrible.
Jesus. That was dope. Damn, dude. That fucking hurts.
I'm just kidding, man. A little bit.
There it is, baby. Nice.
Yes.
Bully.
That's what
Bully.
I needed. That's the dagger. Because
right, John, beat Mike. If I beat Mike,
I'm a contender.
It's over.
Nah, I wouldn't say that.
All right, welcome back to some smooth jazz. We have French Ooh. Composer Givron François here with his new single A la lune de l'éclair.
I'm lagging! I swear to God, that was real lag that time. Damn, this is powering me up, man. This is powering me up. I can feel it.
What? No!
The jazz.
I carry that in for you.
The jazz, man. It powers me up. I run on it.
We need to beat him right now. And then I need to beat you.
Play well. Playing like shit, dude.
I know. Trust me. Oh my.
Yep.
Oh no.
Yep. Meet Mike the captain.
Nice, but I suck at this game.
I gotta beat Rob. I'm like one goal behind. Mike, hook your brother up.
Yeah, I don't know. You've been kind of mean
Actually,
to me this episode.
Yeah, I have been mean to you this episode. Don't give me anything.
I would hook. Whoa. I mean, if whoever's the highest bidder, you know, I'm always down, but.
I'll pay value.
How much?
One
what are we talking?
Large dildo.
Done. Done. Pretty those are Some of those are hundreds of dollars, I've checked.
I know this.
Worse!
Hey.
I am the worst!
I am the one. I knew you were gonna do that. Come on, Rob. Yeah, show me what you're made of.
You're 1295. I'm at like 11.
Everybody on the channels will now know. Let's see the air dribble.
Blame John. Shit. Blame the announcer guy. There you go, Mike. Just smart play. Smart play. There you go.
No! Yep.
Good, good, good. I need that. I need that. All right, this is my chance to beat him.
Do you think I can get 2,000 points?
What am I at again?
Yeah, probably, dude. This is 20 minutes. You better be able to get 2,000 points.
Oh,
yeah? Okay,
okay. Oh, then that's where's your 2,000 points, John? Do you think Kronovi will take me back?
Definitely, dude. The way you treated him, man.
Oh, no. I treated him well. What are you talking about?
Oh, shit.
Oh,
God,
oh
damn let's it. Go. Oh. Let's go, baby.
You guys, it's like watching semi-pros. My God. I'm not even going to get to play anymore. But who's the winner? Oh, my God. It's close. John, if you score here, you win. If you score here, you win.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Couldn't do it.
King wins. All right, Mike. Congratulations, dude.
What? Mike.
Thank you.
And then, Mike, Save. Can you join it? You can't join a team. What was your score? It was
like 1,880 was my score. Because it nice. Gave me the points
he
afterwards.
He had 14 goals or 15 goals.
Wow, dude. Absolutely savage. All right. Well, you guys heard it here first.
That was fun.
If you are an artist, draw us something, Photoshop us.
You're paint. Not even like, I thought you were hiring somebody. Like, that's what this is? Wow, wait, what a cop out.
What?
I thought we were making a drawing for the people.
Yeah, like, you're just like, all right, well, we lost, so one of our fans has to make a drawing. Like, what
a
cop out.
We have a lot of really talented viewers, and
I know we do.
Something to showcase to be in our videos. I don't know. I think it's a pretty good idea, because instead of just promoting our own bullshit, we're giving people a chance.
You have a graphic artist. Like
ability to be in our videos.
I triggered him. I triggered Robbo. All right, fine, fine,
tweet us,
fine.
Tweet us
I don't
your,
care.
All, your things.
And they better make me. They better make me a valiant king. I guess I'm special because I treat my subscribers differently and I treat them like real people. Shut the fuck up.